no pink bitch and white shoes. Back at the NBA, spoil some love!
La prochaine fois.